not until...
If you are done the reception area, Miss Piper, the mayor needs to make time for more responsible citizens.
I was just leaving anyway.
The mayor's receiving visitors, as long as they aren't members of the press. Did you need help?
I need to talk to someone about Kellogg's old house in the West End.
Mr. Kellogg's residence? He left town a while ago. If there was something belonging to the man that you have a claim on, you...
I can feel the gears of bureaucracy.
Like grist in the mill.
Right.
No funny business around here.
Ah, yes. I remember you. Our new arrival. I wish I was in your shoes, getting to see our glorious city for the first time. How can I help you?
Nick Valentine wanted me to see you.
Did he now? Some investigation, I assume?
I'm looking for a key to a house in the city.
Well, we don't have every key in the city. Where would we put them all? Besides, every citizen...
Keys are tiny, dude.
...has a right to their privacy. Now, if we did have a key...
Sure. Please, Mayor McDonough.
I see.
Please, Mayor McDonough.
I see.
So that's it?
Security is part of what keeps dying.
Fine.
I...
Geneva.
I'm sorry, but you're not getting that key for me. Why do you want it so badly anyway?
Please. All I want to do is find my baby. The man who owned that house kidnapped him.
I've heard the sob story.
Sure. Just trust me. It's a...
Well, you do have an... It's not like there's anything important in that house.
Thanks. See ya.